I came to tell you. I just I wanted to see you before.
You have to leave now. And never come back here. Have you ever heard of insect politics? Neither have I. Insects don't have politics. They're very brutal. No compassion, no compromise. We can't trust the insect. I'd like to become the first insect politician. You see, I'd like to, but, oh, I'm afraid,
I don't know what you're trying to say.
I'm saying. Saying I'm an insect who dreamt he was a man and loved it. But now the dream is over and the insect is awake.
No, sir.
I'm saying I'll hurt you this day.
No.